I heard you have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar, too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Kavar's people will know more about what he's doing than I will.
All right. Oh, why this what gets me is like the highlight of this is not very good. I mean the things that are bad outweigh the things that are good. No, I'm sorry, that way the good outweighs the bad, but still. Alright, so go and interrogate this fruitcake. Definitely don't have the right weaponry.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
You got this. What I hear, wearing a seatbelt even worse. If you hit something, no telling what happened to the
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Wearing a seatbelt's even worse. Not even close, my friend. Lithium. The Masterson's the same. Same thing. Just the Silentium is a stylized version of it, I guess. So we'll hold on to that.
In good head. I'm hitting up.
Gun! Gun! Oh my god, he has a gun!
I do have a gun.
Back to him.
Tell me one piece of construction equipment doesn't look like every other.
What the hell is happening?
Get a doctor. We got someone hurt here.
He's all yours, boy.
Damn. Get him.
Slow motherfuckers die first.
Everybody get.
Don't tussle with a motherfucker your eyes out.
That did not go as planned.
You're working for Kavar. Tell me what he's up to.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
You work for me now.
I did not do that very well. I knew I never should have gotten rid of the M16.
Coming from me. Everything's going to shit, man. Drazio's pissed.
Hey, you, I suggest you best move, son. Man, I can't risk you calling the cops. That was pretty cruel, but I think he just likes the father daughter. Pretty certain that, you know, that situation with Santiago requires you to call in Vito's hit squad. Well, I'm gonna kick that shit down to easy before I do that mission again. I ain't got time for that.
Watch it.
What's your problem?
Coming through.
Look where you're going, for Christ's sake.
Oh, I was. Hot Rod Magazine. This looks like a mission area.
gotta call the cops.
Sorry, son. That's a big no-no. Oh, hello. Oh. Yes, please. Is that attack then? Okay. Oh. I do. Wait, and those guys around the corner didn't hear that? Terrible guards. What is that? Enforcers for construction vehicles? Wow. Bring down the construction crane. Jeez. I mean, since I'm over here, might as well get this enforcer, right? Wait, is this the one I thought I could get, I couldn't get to earlier? Yeah, I can't get to that one yet. Geezer Cruzat.
Hey, stuff like that, Duval, and they'll get you in
the room. You hear that? Looks like it licked.
You shot that man dead.
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Someone who does. Huh?
I'm looking. That gun's mine.
Get ready, boys.
Hey, Rob. Hey.
What happened to this dead motherfucker? This killed our fucking crew.
We're falling behind here. Chop, chop, let's go. We got a schedule to keep.
Thanks, don't it?
Better not point that over here.
Legalize weed, ban the bomb. Wow.
What are you doing with a firearm, son?
That one. Might as well go up here and get that. What was that? Who was that running? I saw a bad guy running around the street. Pretty sure they don't appreciate that. That's a construction vehicle. Well, I got 5,000 on me. Ah. Looks like this is underground. No, just lower level. Where it was. Seriously, why does that even take over what I'm trying to do? That's underground. God bless it, man. Game? Jesus. Do not want that. Underground somewhere. Yeah, I wonder if I'm under the, yeah, I bet it's in the tunnels. I wonder if I go in the tunnels, will it drop, you know, Shitstick McGee? Looks like it. Yeah, it's in the tunnel. Ugh, I don't have a boat. Oh, so if you're below ground, it doesn't automatically kick it in. That's interesting. But above ground, oh, it doesn't matter. You get within the circle, you're forced to interact. I don't like that at all. Oh, no, it did. Well, there it did it. Huh. Very curious what would happen. No? That's weird. Just test it. Let's just run to the interior. There's Papa Doc. Are they gonna show up with, oh, you know what? I got 5 G's. I probably shouldn't. Hang on. Let me test a theory here. Alright. No, let's head back and turn in the money. Then we'll run through. I'm curious what would happen. Well, if I get can they find me? I'm sure they can, because somehow they are able to track you when they shouldn't be able to. Yeah, I mean, it's like a forced mission.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
I need a boat. Is there a boat over here at the dock? Chili cheese fries have no right to be as delicious as they are. There is one. Excellent. Let's test this theory. But where do they show up? Do they show up on the street above, or are they going to show up in boats down below? If only I'd gone around the corner, I would have found a boat. That's funny. I'm just curious if it'll trigger it. Being below ground. No witnesses. What is this? Drugs. Nope, don't want to mess with that just yet. Okay, so he has to be above ground. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Well, that was an interesting theory. I'm just gonna have to fight him out in the streets. So, yeah, once I guess you take out Santiago, then it becomes a district that you can take over. I just don't like the fact that it's such a forced mission, that they force you to do it. Oh, can I? Oh, I was gonna say, can I not get out? Enemy turf, is it? Wetter than a cucumber in a convent? Wow. Never heard that before.
Really feeling it now. I don't think you should let up. Maybe it's not too late to go to the police.
Oh. It's this guy I need to go talk to. See, that looks like a mission area.
Did anyone follow you?
Calm down, coaches. Oh, this looks like a mission here.
Before coming up, then you look at her and say, I think I may have spilled my drink.
Bathhouse. Yeah, this is definitely a mission area. Nope. Okay. What was that? Go down. I didn't mean to pick up the $500, but it was there and did it by habit. That is a fact. Nothing here. Not again? Wow. Yeah, I guess if the bad guys would have the same rules as you, meaning that they get get stunned, they get a limited amount of resources instead of unlimited amount of resources. Oh, what is that? That's actually a mission. Ezzy? No, sir. You be a good boy. Take the hoopty. What? Wait. What was that? What was that?
Watch it.
Throwing that gutter trash talk at my way. Oh, wow. The hoopty is no acceleration. Do, but
get down, he's got a gun
for a good cause, my friend. By that I mean mine. Looks like it's the construction stuff, because it's marked.
Yeah, I know. Just pick up the envelope and walk away. Don't make eye contact with no one. Are you listening to...
Get over here! Move here!
I'm in a way I'm gonna hide here!
Watch the grenade! Grenade going out!
Get around when he can't see you! Got an angle. Ready.
Wow. Where are you going? This was here. Would have been great. Couldn't have shot anything. Go get the propaganda and go take out Hoopstick McGee here. Nice spell, Adams. Freedom and communism. Wait, missed one. Oh, it didn't register the truck. Whatever. Oh my god. Santiago thing.
Bonjour.
Ah. Seriously, that just irritates. Oh, what the? What was that? Damn, just make the door open. Oh. I guess it didn't call in the troops.
Throw your fucking grenade!
Jump in a back. See if you can find that book.
Guess I'll try over there now. Fresh corpse over here.
Time till I find you.
Okay. Crane. Oh, that's the crane. Oof.
Jules says the fire at the gym was
sorry
my
about that.
Business. My business.
One time.
Spoke. We're going to one of your latest bit appears the estimates are unreasonably high. I understand you. We have arrangement, but concerned at the burden this may put on the average taxpayer. Please stop by so we can discuss. Councilman Lewis, huh? A gun is, oh, that's a shotgun. Looks like there is a painting or something upstairs. Ooh, dog hears something. Someone must be in the cul-de-sac. Yeah, this looks like a major assault place. Damage is not complete. Whoa! Okay. Nope, we will not return to Mr. Lenny Davis. Where is it? Oh. Right on the ground. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, so nope, we're gonna complete all of it because we want all that money.
We're falling behind here. Chop chop, let's go. We got a schedule to keep.
Yep.
Here.
I remember training at that old gym when I was a boy. Pops thought I was gonna be a contender.
Oh, an ambulance that guy shot. Funny.
Ooh.
gotta get all the monies first, right? Burnt people? Wow.
Stop slacking! Come on!
You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find some. Excuse me. Ah!
Oh, down below? Eh. $25,000. Uh-huh.
Is that poor son bitch even breathing?
None of them are breathing. Construction zone. This. Yeah, see, I'm just doing all of them now to get the money. That may be on site. Oh, it's underneath in the parking garage. Okay. Really? Yeah, everything's, the damage is way too high. Oh, I'll take that though. What is this damn thing? Okay, so it's underneath. They're telling me it's underneath in the harbor? Because there's no parking garage here. I see. And that's just silly.
Are you out of your mind? Hey, darling.
How you doing?
Very much so. No, so there's no way to get underneath here. Oh, that's like that. Seen a way to get underneath underground. Maybe it's this one over here. Hang on. And hit that. Grab a boat. No. That didn't make any sense. The hell am I supposed to get underground? Yeah, that I didn't like. I mean, I remember some of these being extremely difficult to find, unnecessarily so. Whenever last one thing, one of the collectibles, whenever you're above ground, then suddenly they decided to put some shit below ground, just for reasons. Stupid. Yeah, that was poorly executed on my part. Looks like the still don't know what this one is. It's really maybe I need to get underground over here. This is like what the crap. Oh, what the hell? Why is that way out there? Okay. Wait.
Christ, I'm calling the cops.
No, sir. Please don't do that. Wait. Can I climb over that? Really? Cut down capital. Wow. Well, let's do this. Wait, is nobody has kickbacks for me? Why? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, that one. Oh, there's another one? Yeah. I got 11,000 on me. Hang on.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Your money's always safer with me, Shay.
Wait, why are you up there? Whatever. So if I die, I won't lose it all.
Keep this safe.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
All right.